But you let Hayley die. Because despite what you might think, you did love her. Not because of some family obsession. Because of her. Because she believed in something better for all of us. Because she fought for it when we couldn't.
I'll be waiting for another.
I am a sad boy.